Hello everyone, welcome back to Comparative Investing Techniques CIT channel. Our past two videos have shared with investors the benefit of upfront knowing the intrinsic value of a stock and that help you to actually avoid massive losses via two actual transacted stocks called Sembcorp Marine and the International Seaman Group. So today we are actually sharing with investors when you upfront know the intrinsic value of a stocks and how you can actually maximize your profit. On the 18th of March 2020, CIT share a list of 20 stocks with valuation with investor. So as per our attachment, hey, today the actual transacted cost stocks that we like to share with investor is actually called Li & Fung. So on the 18th of March 2020, its close price was at 48 cent, and the intrinsic value divided by price ratio was at 1.92. And so we have IV over price, intrinsic value divided by price is at 1.92. So in this case, with these two numbers, we can work backward to find out the intrinsic value. So we have 18 March 2020, Li & Fung close price 48 cent, intrinsic value divided by price 1.92. So what we need to do is that we just take equal close price multiplied by the ratio, and you get 0.92 as the intrinsic value, right? So if you want to play safe, you double check. You take intrinsic value, okay, divided by price, okay, which is the formula over here, so you get 1.92, or exactly the same. So in this case, what it means is that on the 18th of March 2020, the close price for Li & Fung was at 48 cents, but the value of the stocks was actually at 92 cents. So meaning to say, the share price actually traded at a substantial discount below the intrinsic value. When this happened, it actually tell the investor that this is actually a cheap stock. Okay. So when a share price trade below intrinsic value, I would like to bring investor attention to our further Facebook update. So on the 31st of March 2020, announcement by AA Stocks informed investor that Li & Fung have proposed to privatize at a price of $1.25 per share. So meaning to say, if an investor upfront on 18th of March 2020 knew the intrinsic value was 92 cents and the share price was traded at 48 cents and went ahead to take their position, okay, on 13 days later, at a privatization price of $1.25, okay, for just holding the stocks for 13 days, he profited 160% return, right? So investor can see how powerful is an intrinsic value investment. And basically, how you can obtain this information, you just need to submit your valuation request to CIT by joining our Facebook Comparative Investing Technique. Every valuation request, we charge $20 Sing Dollar for Singaporean. For foreigner, we charge a US dollar $20. So knowing the intrinsic value upfront, hey, this is basically a real transacted case that we actually demonstrated to investor, hey, how you can gain massive benefit from it. Alright, so thank you for watching this video, and goodbye.